up, everybody. Oh, wow. It's a good-looking crowd tonight. Don't play. My name is Rick Lewis. In case you didn't know right now, I'm blind. But you know what? The cool thing about being blind is no one really knows how blind you are. For example, I may not see much, but I notice a lot. Like, I notice how when I'm walking down the street, there's a lot of people that's like, when you, it's like roaches when you turn on the light, they all scared. It's like parents be snatching up their babies. Train coming towards me. Maury, get out of the way! Black parents be up there. Junebug, I told you! No, but really, the biggest thing is, you know, fellas, be gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
Be gentlemen. Open the doors for the ladies. Open the doors for the ladies. Be gentlemen. I'm a man. And I get doors open for me. All the time. But you know what? Women open the doors for me too. God bless them. Love you all. But I'm telling you, this one time I was going down the Lakeside Diner, and I'm telling you, it's like, I promise you, it was this one dude, he was just leaning up by the wall, just chilling. I saw three women go by him. He did not move a muscle. He saw me coming, and he was like, let me get it up. He had more moves than Jalen Hurts, Damien Harris, and Bo Scarborough combined. it's totally ridiculous. I mean, you know, and the funny thing is, I go in, I say thank you. I turn around, and the girl behind me that was texting, she goes like, I was like, damn. I guess I wasn't supposed to see that. But I tell you, you know, I'm so random. You know, I like meeting people. I especially like meeting talented people. I mean, you ever met a talented person, you know, that was just real good, and you just knew they were going to be a celebrity one day. You just knew it.
Halle Walker.
but you know, when it comes to talking, you know, I don't know no strangers, so I go up, I try to talk to these people, you know what I'm saying? And they don't really, like, talk to you that much. It's like, they only really talk to you when they're bored and everything. But it's when that person hugs you for the first time, and you be like, and then your brain starts to catch up with what's going on, and you be like. It's not unusual to get it. Oh, man. But But I'm so random. I'm so random. You know, one thing I like to do that's so random. I like friends that have these cool but weird cool names, but mostly cool names. Like, I got two friends in particular, and they're two of the three Calebs. You know, I would have invited the third Caleb, but he was off doing his wisdom thing, so he wasn't around when the other two weren't. Okay, and I'd like to invite him up here right now. Give it up for Caleb Sokol and Caleb Patrick. I mean, his name is Sokol. Sokol. I mean, if you say Sokol really, really fast, it's like you're saying Sokol. Yeah. I mean, seriously. I mean, and then also, you know, speaking of Sokol, you know, you rearrange the letters in the name, it spells cools. No, he's not a pack of cigarettes, but boys, he's smoking. Smoking, you know, so we'll also turn around his looks. Ladies, doesn't he look great? Yes. You know, there's no way. So we'll also rearrange spell school. No. So you learn some things from him. But you know what? Sokol also rearranged spell locos. He's so locos, man. He's kind of crazy, he's locos, man. Don't let him go out with your daughters. He's locos. No, but seriously, he's really cool. He's really cool, he's really cool. Another person, I like it. This man right here. We gotta give him boo! You gotta give him boo! Because you know what? He's got three freaking first names! Yes! Three freaking first names! That's so cool! It's Caleb Alexander Patrick.
Oh!